likely you will forget the Dutch. These are just some examples of the bird common infections treated with clindamycin. This then brings us to the correct dosage. First of all, it is almost impossible for me to tell you the correct dosage. This depends on many factors: the severity of the infection, the location of the infection, your age, your weight, and so on and so on. Therefore, it's very important that you always use the precise amount prescribed by the doctor. However, for the sake of this video, I will provide you with some general guidelines. Adults using capsules or suspension, the correct dosage is 150 milligrams every 6 hours. And the serious infections your doctor may be